Edition, featuring the innovative sword fighting game Bushido Blade by Squaresoft, presents the PlayStation Slam of the Week. Slam of the Week was presented by PlayStation, featuring the innovative sword fighting game Bushido Blade by Squaresoft, only on PlayStation.
Welcome back to Shotgun, everybody. What about that Vader Goldust match? Vader got the victory at the Royal Rumble.
Certainly did. The Slam of the Week highlighted some great action from the Royal Rumble, and you will see a rematch this Monday on Raw.
203 pounds, Pantera. His opponent, weighing 189 pounds, Chilango.
This is a light heavyweight division match. Also this Monday on Raw, the European Championship on the line. Triple H made the challenge. Triple H versus Owen Hart.
And I've got to wonder what the status, what the condition is of Hunter Hearst Helmsley's knee. Triple H suffered the dislocated kneecap just a few weeks ago. But I understand that this match is set, and it will happen this Monday on Raw.
Also this week on Raw, hope to get an update on the situation involving Mike Tyson. This is Chilango now, up off the top rope, and he misses as El Pantera, the Panther, moves out of the way. A light heavyweight division matchup, of course, Takumi Shinoku, the first WWF light heavyweight champion. But El Pantera, from what I understand and what I've seen, Kevin, really a top challenger for the crown.
He certainly is a tremendous athlete. A top contender along with Brian Christopher for Takumi Shinoku's WWF light heavyweight title. Brian Christopher and El Pantera will square off this Monday on Raw, and perhaps the winner of that contest will emerge the number one contender.
El Pantera, the Panther from Mexico, light heavyweight division here in the WWF, a real international flavor. Nice backbreaker that time by the Panther. Speaking of international flavor, Mike Tyson, the situation involving he and a Stone Cold Steve Austin making a worldwide headline.
Certainly did. I mean, news all over the globe. Once the satellite got word of what was going on last Monday in Fresno, boy, the wire services picked it all up. We had photographers from all over covering the event, and it certainly made a tremendous impact in the media here in the States. Good Morning America, the Today Show, CNN, ESPN, all of them carried the big story. Still, there's no completion to this story. Perhaps we'll get some more word on it this Monday on Raw.
Pantera now flipped out of the ring. He's in a bit of trouble. Chilango off the top rope. Oh, a corkscrew and knocked Pantera down.
The corkscrew plancha from the top rope. Chilango really trying to use his body as a weapon here. The high-risk maneuver landed, but did take its toll on both men.
You know what's interesting about this whole Mike Tyson situation? Up to the point where Stone Cold Steve Austin embarrassed Mike Tyson. Tyson had been a Stone Cold fan. He told me at the Royal Rumble that Stone Cold was his favorite wrestler here currently in the WWF. He was applauding Austin as Austin headed out to the ring this past week on Raw. And then Austin, I guess in Tyson's mind, turned on it.
Well, Tyson also went nuts when Austin won the Royal Rumble match. But Tyson was all set to be a guest referee at WrestleMania 14 until the actions of Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's why Vince McMahon says, you ruined it. You ruined everything. That deal is out the window.
There's a cover by El Pantera. Kick out after two by Chilango.
And now it appears that Mike Tyson wants to get physically involved at WrestleMania 14, not just to be a guest referee. We'll have to see what happens.
El Pantera lifting Chilango up and tossing him over the top rope. Oh, my.
Pantera with a great deal of strength, and he just launched Chilango 20 feet almost from the ring.
El Pantera. Chilango. Oh, my. A drop kick through the ropes. And here's the Panther now.
Oh! Wow. Somersault punch over the top rope right across the chest of Chilango. Brian Christopher had better watch out for all the weapons of El Pantera this Monday. Let's take another look.
Wow.
Right down across him. Incredible high-risk maneuver.
What about the fans in Fresno this past week on Raw who had the opportunity to see this Tyson Austin story unfold live? There is nothing like seeing the World Wrestling Federation live kick out by El Pantera.
And fans in Philly, you can join us at the Core State Center this Sunday special, 1 p.m. start time, Super Bowl Sunday.
Here's a roll-up now by Chilango. He might have a beat here. There's two, but a kick out.
The road to WrestleMania kicks off this Monday in Hartford at the Hartford Civic Center, and next Saturday we'll be at the Cincinnati Gardens in Cincinnati, Ohio.
Nothing like seeing the World Wrestling Federation live. Chilango misses with the right hand. Pantera now setting him up. Ooh, nice suplex. Here's a cover by El Pantera. There's two. Chilango somehow gets the shoulder up.
Of course, D-Generation X didn't make it happy for any Undertaker fans, worried about the disappearance of the man from the dark side with their mockery this past Monday. Of course, DX has to try to make news whenever they can. We'll talk more a little later on about what D-Generation X did to try to really open some wounds with the fans of the Undertaker.
El Pantera now, Chilango. What's going on here? Each trying to roll over the other.
Pinning combination, Michael, watch this.
Referee Tim White now. Going for the count, Pantera's got the shoulders down, and he wins it. El Pantera victorious on shotgun.
Well, Pantera, very impressive, moving up in the rankings of the light heavyweight division. Look out. Wait a minute. Watch out from behind.
Oh, no.
Pantera doesn't see him. He doesn't see
Christopher.
Look at this.
Oh. Trying to take advantage of Pantera before the big match this week on Raw.
Are we surprised? Are we surprised by anything that Too Sexy Brian Christopher does?
Come on now. Get some help in there.
Anything to try to gain an advantage.
Referee Tim White trying to tell Brian Christopher to get out of the ring.
Oh, Brian Christopher did his damage. He proved his point.
Taka, Punk, you're next. I've got a boy. I'm a man.
Here's Doc Hendricks with Slam Jam.